coming on. And Aiden is here.
Yes.
This is, you would know him if you watch on, he's done only one stream so far on Twitch, and he's got a YouTube channel, both by the name of Little M King. So yeah, I am featuring him today on my stream. We are going to do a little bit of tidying and cleaning in his room.
Mostly
we're going to help him with his stuffies, vacuuming them and wiping them. But I'm also going to give him some direction with some other things he needs to do. Because I'm his mom. Okay, so this is Aiden.
Hi.
This is Little N King, I mean, whatever. I'm going to dust his Xbox because that's important. And Aiden is going to, Little N King is going to first quickly pick up the stuff on the floor that shouldn't be there, because the first thing that's going to be vacuumed is the floor, so that as we vacuum the stuffed animals, we're not putting them on a dirty surface, okay? So, I will show you, he's got some...
embarrassing.
Sorry. He's got just some stuff that needs to be picked up, and it won't take long to do that. And then he'll do a quick vacuum in...
I said, I am a very lazy person if they have no time.
He's a teenager, so goes without saying. Anyways, so Aiden, please grab.
There's one right here.
Garbage bag, because there's some little bits of garbage there that I don't want in the vacuum. Pick those up, and I'll be a little fairy and dust some areas. This is where we come into problems. He gets this from me. This does not look like it's anything important. It's a little baby.
Yeah, but it has a little coat.
I did ask if he minded me putting on the stream before putting it on. So I'm not just like trying to be mean and embarrassing. Yeah.
Fine, more
I don't know, but I think I heard your mom ask if you had any recycling in your room before she took it out.
I didn't know those were there.
It's okay. I'm just teasing. At least it hasn't been taken yet. It's still outside. So. Alright.
Also, my mom has pointed out how I look tired.
Mm-hmm. You resemble me even more today.
Well, you are tired. Other times you're tired, sometimes you're Sometimes you're just energetic though because you drink some coffee.
Hello, Crunchy. I don't know, Crunchy underscore underscore 05. You probably just go by Crunchy, I'm not sure. You can let me know. I didn't set stream rules, but there are stream rules. Be kind or be quiet. This is my big rule, so there we go. But let us know what you are doing. We are from Canada. That's cool. They're from Denmark. What brings you to our stream today? Are you just randomly clicking on it? Are you looking for some cleaning motivation? I sometimes need cleaning motivation.
Egg.
An egg, yes. Got an egg.
Raise the egg.
I don't know, are you keeping it or are you getting rid of it?
Oh.
Okay. So. Yes.
Be funny. Don't touch me.
Right. So that bag is for garbage. And I think you need to run these out to the recycling.
Okay.
Do a quick check to see if there's any more. I think I got most of it. Thank you. We appreciate that. This is, I thought we were on your channel, but no, we're on my channel. Yeah, he's got his own channel too on Twitch. He'll be streaming gaming, and I just stream cleaning.
Because at some point.
And art. I usually have a cleaning business, but I've been home on maternity leave, so I'm just deciding to do this.
Time to shove plastic.
This isn't the Discovery Channel, no.
Discovery! Artist slash gamer has messy room!
What?
Don't forget to wink at the camera when you say it.
Did I? So what do you stream? What do you stream? Yeah, he's gonna go throw those bottles in the recycling. Which happens to have gone out already today, but it's still on the curb. Someone bought this kid too many toys. I think that would be my fault. Batman. Aiden, at Lil' N Canning, really likes doing, called paint. That would be really nice if we had that, where we could get, money back for recycling. We do not have that. We only have that for, like, yeah, let's move to Denmark. I've heard other great things about Denmark, too, actually. So, yeah. But, the only thing we get back is, like, for beer bottles, we get some money back. But other things, we just put it to the curb, and we don't get any money for that. We just, like, get encouraged to recycle for the environment, so. No incentive, though, really, except that if there's extra garbage, we have to pay for it to be taken. I'm going to lower the tripod a little bit because I'm now sitting on the floor. And okay. I'll wait till he comes back in the room to get rid of that, because I'm not sure what that is. It looks like it might be something cool. This is a dragon, so I won't get rid of that. Least corrupt country and among top three happiest, to name a few of them. Yeah. I don't know the stats for Canada, where we stand right now. But I think that speaks for itself, that, cause if it was one of the top countries, I think I'd be boasting about it too. So yeah. My son loves collecting stuffed elephants. And this is cool. Oh yeah, this is one of the paint. I always wanted to see Canada. We do have some beautiful nature. We are a huge country though, like we haven't even seen most of Canada.
Yes.
I would like to though. I'd like to go see the mountains and also like I'd like to see both coasts, actually. Yeah. Alaska.
On one side, I'd love to go skiing on a mountain, but the other side, I'm terrified of heights.
Yeah.
Me crying because I was scared of heights once almost choked me to death, so no thank you.
I hear a sad baby in the other room.
Aww.
Okay. He really likes crafts, but we gotta get them organized at some point. But right now, our focus is just finding enough of the floor to vacuum it.
Yes.
Well, we tend to think we are at least better than the U.S., but I don't know if that's much of a break. Instead of where's Waldo, it's where's the floor, yeah. Look, I found a little street sign. You never know what you're gonna find in a kid's room.
What?
I said you never know what you're gonna find in a kid's room.
Find money?
That would be nice. I have had that happen before. I found like birthday cards with like money still in it.
How did a zodiac sign? Oh, yeah. That'd be fun.
Okay, so all this stuff, Aiden, if it has a home, put it where it goes, but otherwise put it up for now so that you can vacuum the floor well enough. Okay. This is part of the duster. Where is that? The ceiling at least isn't very cluttered. It's not at all, of course. It just has the light on it. Oh, the duster. Can you hand me that? I'm gonna see if I can put it back together.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Yeah.
Okay,
it's fine. It's broken because
I think I can safely assume the ceiling is clear, though it is a teenager's room. Yeah.
I might paint
there's
it.
There's no underwear hanging from the ceiling or anything today.
One day when we move, though, I might paint underwear the ceiling. What?
Because of what I just said, he said, like, have underwear hanging from the ceiling. What is this?
It's a charger cord.
Try this. Yeah. So we found a charger cord. This is outgoing letters. I think you need that. I don't know what that was for. stuff you do and footage. Okay. Can't tell what this, it's a little dinosaur.
What? Oh yeah, the glowing dark dinosaur.
I'm finding random things. Okay. Some garbage in here.
Eraser. And now I'm an eraser head for My Hero.
No legal drinking age there? You have to be 16 to buy alcohol, but you can drink at whatever age you want. I did not know that. Here, what is the drinking age here?
19.
19. Like, I'm so far past that I don't even think about it anymore. Yeah, you have to be 19 here.
I'm still probably not going to be.
Yeah. That's a good thing to say in front of your mom. My son just said he's not going to be drinking alcohol. I said that's a good thing to be saying in front of mom. Ooh, look at this eye.
Yeah, just I did that.
Random drawing.
A while ago. That actually looks like something an artist would do. Just like do a really realistic painting and then do like a more, something that looks like a piece of paper was just put on. That's still part of the painting.
There's actually a YouTuber I've watched sometimes who does some cleaning videos called Diane from Denmark. Have you heard of her? It would be an understatement to say we drink too much. Yeah, probably. But that's okay. You do you.
Why just yet? I'm sitting down, but everything still seems small.
Pick up anything else that's over there, and then you should be ready to vacuum. Okay. What was the name of who? Him? This is
little N King. Or little N King.
That's his. His green name, and
Pokemon Chip. I go Flip.
He's an artist and gamer. He's got his own YouTube channel.
Flip. I'm failing. I'm
trying
to flip onto the desk.
And I'm Fresh Dark Green Gitkling, but my name is Emily. And not enough. And yeah. Do you stream, and what do you stream? Let us know. Diane from Denmark. Okay, sorry. Yeah. She's the YouTuber that I mentioned.
I'm gonna stop leaving these in the box. I'm gonna put this
Alright, dinner is ready, so we will continue this after we get a chance when we're done eating.
For her,
will this be good or is this gonna be dried out?
Oh, this is one of my old ones. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's dried out either way.
Okay. Well, yeah. Is it lass or lace? Like, is there a long A or a short A?
No, sorry. I'm trying to do something funny.
Okay. Anyways, I should stop from doing this thing. All right. We will check out your channel too if you have one. And thanks for popping in and chatting with us.
Why does this look like
have a good dinner if you haven't eaten. Yeah, it's probably a completely different time zone, so I don't know why I said that. Bye.